Thanks, lad.
Way to dispel your own spell, dispel! Yeah. You know, I ought to thank you.
For showing you how weak and pathetic you truly are. You're welcome.
If you hadn't attacked me, my family may well have left forever.
Bro,
we're not brothers!
Our parents may have died together, but you had your precious aunt and uncle.
We had no one. We've always been alone.
Until now.
Then we're done talking.
Join your scout in the Allspark.
Megatron!
You took my voice. You will never rob anyone of anything ever again.
What's this? I'm open!
Nice try, loser. And by the way, a naked mole rat is not cool. It's gross.
Don't be dissing Rufus.
Like I live in a world made of cardboard, always taking constant care not to break something, to break someone. Never allowing myself to lose control, even for a moment, or someone could die. But you can take it, can't you, big man? What we have here is a rare opportunity for me to cut loose and show you just how powerful I really am.
Thank you.
night to be a bad guy. A matter of moments and the world is ours.
Sorry. Last minute change in plans.
You're the one I want. You took my brother from me. You'll join him soon enough.
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
Then I will avenge his death.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I am no Jedi.